The massive layoffs we've had in America today have, of course, are rooted in the last administration. And it's very clear that private sector jobs have been doing just fine. It's the public sector jobs where we've lost huge numbers. And that's what this legislation is all about. And it's unfortunate, my friend, the Republican leader, is complaining about that.